Hey guys, George from SME here, and today I'm bringing you a practical use case on how to use ThoughtSpot's Pinboards to report on corporate financials and expenses. And I'm hoping that this resonates with a lot of people because I know that almost every organization has a finance department. So let's take a look at how I structured this. So across the top, I have my KPIs, and you'll notice that I'm actually following all of my KPIs. So I can go over here and click that, and I can see how they're trending over time and even compare from period to period, which is very useful to staying on top of my metrics in my organization. Now, going back to the pin board, I have all of these different visualizations that I have where we're breaking out these KPIs and metrics into specific attributes. In this case, we're doing it over by quarterly. Over here, we're doing it by expense type. And you see how I have the flexibility to change the different chart types as well as the sizing to make it fit the way I want to look at it. Now, down here at the bottom, I have some other visualizations, but I also have reporting. So it's great to have tables, especially in the finance world where you need the raw data out here. And if I need to, I can go in and download these immediately if I have the rights. And I can take these to Excels or PDFs, as well as take the entire pin board and save it as a PDF or have it on an email schedule. Now, one of the best things about having data in a pin board is that you have the Answer Explorer, where I can go in here and break this visualization out, and I have the ability to change specific things such as filters or breakdowns. In this case, I want to look at it by monthly. If I look at it September, hey, September had the lowest actual amount compared to forecast. I can now go drill into the specific expense type or product levels and look at how this data is made up. And if I need to take this data into the search bar to continue to add new aspects of it, such as attributes as well as measures, I can easily break that out. And you'll notice down here that I continue to get SpotIQ AI insights so that I can continue my exploration of my data. So that's it, guys. I hope you found this useful. If you want to learn more about how ThoughtSpot can supercharge your financials, then reach out to us at info@smesgroup.com or in the comments below. Bye, guys.